I have a special duty tonight beyond what my usual duties are for this evening, and it's a great privilege and pleasure to introduce to you and ask to join us up here the coach of the Syracuse Orangemen, Coach Jim Boeheim.
Summers ago at the Olympics, and it's just as big a thrill for me to be here and be a part of the Special Olympics as it was to be and have an opportunity to win a gold medal, be part of a gold medal winning team in the Olympics two summers ago. And we like it so much that we're going to try to win it again in a couple more years. We're trying to get to the Final Four like everybody else, but our girls and boys team is back there, and they did get to the Final Four last year. I hope everybody here has a great competition. I'd like to come down and see it. We're going to be on our way, hopefully. You know, everybody talks about Syracuse and Washington, D.C. They're going to get a foot of snow and they're afraid they can't even go out of their house. They use that in recruiting all the time against us. That's not even snow. But, you know, I wish everybody the best here. We're heading out to Cincinnati tomorrow. And, I can't thank my team enough for being here. So far, and one thing we always know, and just coming in here tonight just made it even more so to me, is how many great fans we have in upstate New York, and a lot of our best fans are right here tonight.
Coach Boeheim's team, look around at